YouTube, what's going on? Shizzy Hollywood here with another episode of Shizzy Reacts, and today we are finally checking out King Isel's album, Ildrin. This came out about a month ago, but my super brain doesn't let me just record 3-4 videos here and there. It's either I have to do the whole album at once or none of it. So today I'm finally doing it. It's the first time in the year and a half of doing Shizzy Reacts that I allowed myself to have a day off of streaming so that I can record more reactions. So I'm still planning to get to King Isel's Dementia. I know I've been saying that for like a year. But as I just explained, my brain wouldn't let me. But I'm hoping to do that at some point. Anyways, this came out. There's 20 tracks. The only song I've listened to is Nightmare. I put a reaction up for that. It was amazing because King Isel is amazing. I think King Isel is my favorite rapper right now, to be honest. And it's starting with an intro. So I'm going to pause the video, listen to it on my own. I hate intros and skits and interludes and stuff. I find them completely worthless, to be honest. You listen to them once, maybe. And then I'm never going to listen to it again. So I don't think it's worth a reaction, really. So I'll pause the video, listen to it. If there's anything to comment on it, I'll say it. Otherwise, we're just going to jump into Feel with Tech N9ne and Matt Phoenix. If you like this type of content and you want to see more, like, comment, and subscribe. The future videos, I'll spare you the long intro and we'll kind of just jump right in. But yeah, I'm going to hopefully get through this whole album today. Also, I'm fighting a cold, so if I pause randomly, I'm probably talking shit up or sneezing or whatever. But yeah, that being said, let me pause, check this intro out, and I will be right back. All right, and we're back, and yeah, there was just a minute of blah blah. So now we're going to hop into Feel with Tech N9ne and Matt Phoenix. I know there are a few singles that came out. There was this, there was Young, I think. There's a couple of these, My Kids. I mean, the thumbnails are different. But I think all of them I plan on doing reactions, didn't find the time. So I just said, screw it, at this point I'm just going to wait for the album. So like I said, I've only listened to Nightmare.
Idea. You know, I tried to sober up and shit, you know. And it didn't last too long, but I had this idea that kind of went like this. Hold on. I think that I just got that feel again. Put down a drink and drug so I could feel again. Now I can feel everything. I was numbing so I couldn't feel nothing. Now I feel like a kid again, kid again, kid again. Wasn't even a teen yet.
So I know it's supposed to be like serious, but this looks like PSVR to me. I like the idea that he's like, no, don't make me play PlayStation.
Kid again, kid again. Wasn't even a teen yet. Before I started puffing on that green, yep. And get to live a long lifetime before I seen death. Was a rule before 21, euphoria seems next. I had a MD-2020 MDMA in my hand. Young and fucking on grown women before I grew to be a man. Sneaking in the bars, doing shows in the bathroom, coked out with the fans. Had school the next day, showed up with a pistol in my pants, hey. Someone need to come and get him, Pam. I was sliding on them like what's in a pan. Do you know what it feel like to kill a man? Tried to overdose, but got a bigger plan.
Oh, so I passed him.
Parked the whip and jam, watching OG shave it down a kilogram. I've been smoking Mary since a little lamb. Two injections in me, 50 milligrams. Forced to me by a doctor here, middleman. They became a big farm, taking
all right, the switch up is so sick. I like that with the Mary before I was a little, since I was a little on. Also, shout out to my artist who did all this lovely stuff. Her husband and her kids saw King Iso and Tech N9ne last night. So if you see this, I'm jealous of you. And I hope it was dope.
Bigger plans. Skipping school and park the whip and jam. Watching OG shaving down a kilogram. I've been smoking Mary since a little lamb. Two injections in me, 50 milligrams. Forced to me by a doctor here, middleman. They became a big farm, taking over little land. It could be hereditary. Think about your little man. Turn us to a zombie. I just want to be a citizen. They been trying to stabilize the head and sinus. Maybe I don't want you thinking for me. I'ma say the doctor get his hand. Never learn to hear what I'm feeling. I'm in the minute war. Chilling for you with all the sickness because I don't give a damn. Two of my sons are in therapy now and it's scaring me how all of it expands. I ain't selfish, man. I sobered up. I don't tour on the pros. I spent 50 bands. Didn't drink for months.
We didn't have a blunt.
Then
here?
I felt the urge to kill again. Cause who I'm suppressing since an adolescent just
I have
woke
it too
up
on my
and needs a lending hand. Because
I think that I just got that feel again. Put down the drink and drugs so I could feel again.
Tech has the same face as me. Yo, this is fire. I'm not surprised because King Iso fucking rips.
Drugs so I could feel again. Now I can feel everything I was
couldn't feel nothing. Now I feel like a kid again, kid again, kid again.
So I have no idea who Matt Phoenix is. I'm curious if he's going to have a verse, if he's going to be a chopper or some shit, or if he's just doing the chorus. But this so far is, like I said, I'm not surprised. It's fire.
Don't call my name.
Okay.
They say I'm cursed. Took all the pain and I made it worse. I'll never know if I'll ever change. Kinda hard to grow when you're numb and everything. Started later than a lot of you, but I'm a little closer to the finish line. Hard to stay above the water when I've been claiming to be sober and sipping wine. Party people at the venue, they probably noticed I'm drunk, but they didn't mind. After the show, ask Geisel to buy me a drink. You know that I already finished mine. Never mind, there's a kid inside, living lies while I'm grinning wide. Give me time and I'll kill my pride. Have everyone around me picking sides. Like, isn't he the one with a vicious mind? A short fuse to bear the venti size. Pulled one over on, I'm 2 weeks sober when I'm still full of shit like I'm victim. And I'm still so self-righteous, lost in the happy I didn't find. My ego knows I'm like this, cause and effect of the realest kind. Have dreams that I'm finna try, technique but it isn't none. So blessed and I feel no stress, give me all the rest of love living life. Because I think that
he did nothing for me, but it could also just be because he came right after ISO. And so there's some big ass shoes to fill. That did nothing for me. Let's see if Tech rips it.
I just got that feel again. Down the drink and drugs so I could feel again. Now I can feel everything I was loving, so I couldn't feel nothing. Now I feel like a kid.
Chorus,
again,
though.
Again,
of course, it's big.
Again.
Back in the day, like,
ah, the freedom.
As a bad little kid having sex behind a
mausoleum.
With a place to sit on my face and on my
rocks, it's Keaton.
If anybody recorded me up above, I'ma just say,
God, delete them.
Living the evil life, I'ma numb my senses. Even though liquor was expensive, coming to get it, I'm jumping over school fences. Looking for a temptress. Parents are working, I take her home, give her inches. I was relentless.
All the G winches, they need to have an E-mint list. I'm really pushing P, never be false pretenses.
You let her go, you better know the D trenches.
I love how he does that layered shit now. I mean, he's been doing it for a minute, but it just sounds so good when he's got the different layers of him rapping. Dude, this is dope. King Iso so far is my favorite verse, but this is fire.
Got an immense list. I'm really pushing P, never be false pretenses.
You let her go, you better know the D trenches.
That was me at 100% accuracy, but I put on the poison and really mastered me. Rapidly play a jersey, put up like I'm a tapestry, leaving me room to grow. Still smoking on the weed, but the liquor I don't need it. No, never level up, beat it, I succeeded. No more fuckboy infidelity. Shit on me. A lot of fruits and beds and tables. My shock was
real. Why is he still in here?
Selling me riddling. It's me a 360 litty citizen. New life, new data. Four kids and a nigga leveled up and had a
kid again.
I don't know if that just didn't make sense continuity wise, or if the guy was feeling what it was like to be in ISO's shoes. It feels like young ISO should have been gone when ISO got taken out. Anyways, video was alright. Song was dope. ISO's verse was fire. Texas was good too. Like I said, Matt Phoenix didn't do it for me, but at least the chorus was fire. So far, I like the first song. It didn't blow my mind, but it's good. So I'm looking forward to the rest of the album. I know I've been hearing a lot of good things, which doesn't surprise me, because World War Me was amazing. Get Well Soon and 8 p.m. Med Call, all of it fire. So yeah, I'm going to kill the recording here, and we are going to dive into the next one. Thanks for watching. Again, if you like this type of content, like, comment, and subscribe so that you make sure to not miss the rest of the album's reactions. And peace.